You know, this goes out to everybody who thinks they don't got a shot in life. You know, I'm here to tell you, don't let the devil rise. Mommy, I want my mommy. Didn't I tell you to come over here? Didn't I tell you to get right here? You are the worst partner in the world. You can't satisfy my needs at all. I hate when people talk about me. I'm sick and tired of it, man. You know what? Don't let the devil rise. 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 Don't let the devil rise in your situations. Don't let the devil rise in your personal problems. Don't let the devil rise in your trials and tribulations. Don't let the devil rise in your good and bad times. When you let the devil rise, you go through storms. When you let the devil rise, you let him play mind games. When the devil comes in, there's drugs and pornography. But instead, worship Jesus and work in photography. You go through hard times when you face the devil. You go through distractions when you face the devil. You go through demons when you face the devil. You go through pain when you face the devil. Don't let the devil rise. 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 Man, you know, I'm so sick of people talking about me and my ways. When I let the devil rise, he comes through me. But if I got my mind on Jesus, the devil can't rise. He can never cross the bloodline because it's his time to leave and to disappear, to go away, and don't ever come back again.